Oye, oye, ¿cómo estás, guapos? Quick video for you. They've got the sunshine every day. Wow, I came to see a heat wave. Para ver una ola de calor en esta montañita aquí. Nosotros ahí pasando adentro Nave del Rey. Y etapa 26 del Camino de Levant. Oh, cuando yo no hablo. Para muchas horas. Encontré es difícil para hablar. But I don't speak for a long time. I find it really funny and quite difficult to speak. But we've just left Nave del Rey, which is our halfway point today, being Monday, day 30. I think it's 32 for me. On the Camino de Santiago. And the sun's out, the gun's out. Bam! Very happy to have a little bit of what looks like it could be prolonged sunshine for an hour or so. It's quite a short trek today by all accounts. We've already completed, well, now it's about 16-17 kilometers out of 27, so we've got about 10-12-13 left to go. Our average pace is about 5.5k per hour. I thought I was walking at 4 kilometers per hour, but that was just with my own very cheap maths. It appears the guidebook that I'm using is a couple of kilometers between 3 and 5% out under the actual kilometrage, according to Marco and his fancy Garmin watch. They've completed last night. They completed 733 kilometers on the same route as me. No one was getting lost. They've done longer stages, been walking for longer lengths of time. It's much easier, much easier walking with somebody else as opposed to walking on your own with your shadow and your own thoughts and your own pain. Whoa, dude! Want to put a big shout out to my mum and dad. I love you guys. They responded to my invitation yesterday by chucking some money into the account, the GoFundMe page. I haven't had a look yet at that, but my dad sent me a message this morning, sent me a few quid for my personals as well. Thank you so much, you two. I love you so much. It's a real honour to be part of your lives and have such an amazing parents setting examples for me even now in this day and age, at this age, 42. Thank you. I love you, and it'd be really cool to share this type of experience with you too. Next year maybe we can do the northern route, one of the northern routes where it's much nicer. There's a lot more towns, like I might have mentioned yesterday, a lot more towns in between. There's little villages every 5 or 6 kilometers. We don't need to carry too much weight, too much tent, but maybe a couple of 100 kilometers over a couple of weeks could be nice. I don't know, see how you feel about it. But thank you for your donation to the GoFundMe project, Camino for Kids. We should be nearing €1,000 now, I reckon, which means that we're getting there, still getting there, poco. If you want to donate, you can do so. Click on the link below, tinyurl.com/Camino-for-kids. If you'd like to check out the blog, you probably have done if you are watching this video, but if you haven't already, you can find it at peacheroo travels.wordpress.com. Facebook have got a Peacheroo Travels page as well. Thanks, little Peach, graduating tomorrow. She is. Good luck with that. I spoke to her earlier today. It's really beautiful to see her smiley face, all excited for the graduation process. I'm going to be taking some time out. They're doing a streaming, Berry University. They're doing a live streaming of the graduation process, the graduation ball, the graduation ceremony, whatever they call it. So, even though I'm not there, I still get to watch my daughter graduate, which I think is really cool. I'm going to be taking an hour or so out of my day tomorrow on a nice cafe with nice Wi-Fi and just watching and indulging myself in that little bit for a moment. I've got 29 kilometres, 30 kilometres on for tomorrow as well, towards Toro. And then the day afterwards, it's a big one, it's 39 kilometres, which I think we're going to need to do, because we've been researching and there's not many places to stay in between the start and finish of Toro and Zamora. which is another big city we've got coming up. So yeah, this is it. I just wanted to show you a little bit of the Castilla y León. My walking buddies are over there, sunshine's over there, Naked Arm Peach is here, and down here, hola, life is good. La vida es tan bueno, también, aún. My camino tienes algo, tienes todo. Just been chased out of a supermarket by a woman who was really angry that I didn't have a mask on. I didn't want to spend any money in the market anyway, because